2011 True Grit Rugby Tournament was played at the Weddingale Field in Dedido. The island's best rugby teams hit the field for competition to see who's Guam's top team. This year, the Karuma Club from Japan was the only off-island team to participate. The other teams that competed were all local clubs, including five women's teams that got in some playing time. This year's tournament brought out a lot of new faces and helped the younger players gain more experience for future international competition. In women's basketball, Payless was crowned champions of the Island Legends Women's Basketball League with the 32-24 win over the MGD 64 Elite. These were the league's top two teams throughout the year, and both played a defensive battle, but in the end, execution by Payless and fewer turnovers proved to be the difference maker in the championship game. Let's roll on over to the UOG field for some MFL football between the Cars Plus Rams and Docomo Chargers. Rams running back Jesse Manglonia goes in from 35 yards out, one of his three rushing touchdowns of the day to go along with 114 yards on the ground. Docomo linebacker T.C. Mix had a huge game for the Chargers. Mix takes the deflected pass into the end zone for the touchdown. T.C. had six solo tackles, a sack, and a fumble recovery for Docomo. On the ground, the Rams racked up over 200 yards rushing behind their big offensive lineman. QB Brant McCready threw two touchdown passes in the Rams' 48-6 win, both going to wide receiver Nate Baza. Baza with the reception here from 15 yards out. It was all defense by the Rams. Safety Chris Santos with three interceptions in the win. Santos leads the league with seven picks so far.